guys, and welcome to another video. As you can see by the title, this video is how to do a backbend. The skills you will need for a backbend is a crab, has to be quite a good crab, and that's it really. So the first thing you'll want to do is see how far you can bend back with this. Without falling over, if you can bend back quite far, then that is a good sign. But if you can't bend back that far, then just do a few of these exercises. So bend your neck back and hold it for a while, or for about 10 seconds. And then just try and bend back a little, bend back as far as you can down without falling over, and then just hold it. After that, you can decide which style of backbend you want, because there's this one. Or there's this one. The first one, you start with your arms up high and then bend back into it. And the second one, you bend your body back and then you put your hands on the ground. It doesn't really matter which one you want to do, it's just how you want it to look. They're both fine. They're both fine to do. What you want to do is just, for this skill, it's very practice-y. So you will most likely, the first lots of times you try, this will happen. It will just fall over. But then if you just keep on practicing, just one of the good things to do with a backbend is don't be afraid of falling over, because if you do that, then you will probably fall over. But if you just put your hands up in the air, lean backwards, and then just let your body go back, then your body will just go. There are a few different types of backbends. There is a knee backbend, which is like this. They're very hard. But then there's also a one-handed backbend. It's not really a backbend, but a one-footed backbend. But that's more like a back walkover than a backbend. But yeah, I think that's the end of this video. Just keep practicing. That's how you do it. And then just keep just bending back as far as you can, and then just putting your hands on the ground, because that's what a backbend is really. I haven't said this in any of other of my videos, but if you're trying to get a skill or anything, just don't give up, because you will get it. But then if you just try like 3 times and you can't do it, then you just give up, then you're not gonna get it. But if you just keep trying daily, then you will get it, I promise. And so yeah, that is one of the, a backbend is one of the skills that you need to just not give up to do, because it does take quite a lot of practice. But you can also have someone spot you, where they just put both their hands on your back, and they just hold you, go down, and that is a good way to do it, because then you get into the motion of doing a backbend and know what it feels like. But you have to make sure when someone's spotting you, you don't just lean on them and put all your weight onto them. You need to try hard, you need to try and do it as well. They will just be there to help you, and it will be more likely for you to do it if someone spots you. So yeah, I think that's the end of the video. Bye!